It's pretty obvious the second lap's going to be the best. But you can see right here, he's kind of staying on the racetrack. Seems to me like he's got a lot better grip, got some temperature built in those tires better than Kurt Busch. Everybody's going to learn from other people's mistakes as we go out through this qualifying session.
14:52.
Checker, slow it down right to the pits. Turn it right in.
Proving to a 14.